Well, we hardly know each other, and after everything that happened, I don't want you to think I'm an easy date.
Marsha, I respect you.
You do?
You're just a victim of juvenile delinquency.
Yeah, I guess so.
I've got to get back to my beat. Here's some money for the soda.
Police don't have to pay.
I'm an honest cop. You won't see me sweating on TV in front of that Keyfarver committee. Here's some money for the soda. There's a little something extra for yourself.
Thank you.
What about tonight?
Sure. If you can't trust the policeman, who can you trust?
Right. I'll see you tonight, ma'am.
I'll look forward to it.